Yes, content is king. So was proven in the first quarter of this year for Bollywood cinema. Anyone heard of Himmatwala? It tanked. Yes, of course I heard of it. I heard that the guy who made it was a big Himmatwala. Now you take a look as Mihir Trivedi gets you a summation of the hits and the misses.
As many as 35 Bollywood films released in the first quarter of the year, and though the industry is said to have collected over 450 crores in these 3 months, it has produced only few hits like Jolly LLB, Race 2, Kai Poche and Special 26. But the list of disappointments is much longer. With some of the highly anticipated films like Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola, Inkar, David and Vishwaroop, the Hindi version of Hassan's magnum opus, crashing at the box office. Tennis star Leander Pace and veteran singer Asha Bhosle's respective acting debuts, Rajdhani Express and Mai, also failed to make the cut. RGV's The Attacks of 2611, Murder 3, 3G, Atma, Jayanta Bhai Ki Love Story and Zilla Ghaziabad were amongst the other duds. However, the biggest shocker was Sajid Khan's big budget remake of Himmatwala featuring Ajay Devgan that failed drastically in spite of the director's big claims.
It'll be amongst the top three hits of 2013 and it's an open challenge to anybody.
Sadly, even after collecting around 31.1 crores in its opening weekend, Himmatwala's producers are likely to lose crores in the final tally.
I think UTV would stand to lose approximately 25 to 30 crore of rupees because I see this film not doing more than 50 crore net collection in India.
Meanwhile, Bollywood's first quarter report proves that content is king. Neeraj Pandey's highest film Special 26 or Abhishek Kapoor's coming-of-age story Kai Poche. Remo D'Souza's ABCD Anybody Can Dance.
हम जी रहे हैं, मकबरा नहीं हुए अभी तक.
And Tigmanshu Dhulia's revenge drama, Saheb Biwi or Gangster Returns, were all in the green. In fact, Race 2 was the only formula film that seemed to work and come close to the 100 crore mark.
No hit or super hit or blockbuster so far, and we thought the party of 2012 would continue in 2013, but the first quarter has belied all those expectations, and let's just keep our fingers crossed for the second quarter now.
Even though a big budget film like Himmatwala couldn't ensure a happy ending to the first quarter, that hasn't stopped producers from betting their crores on big scale, with films like Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, Aurangzeb and Lutera coming up. At the same time, many continue to experiment with the spectrum of storytelling, from supernatural thriller Ek Thi Dain to zombie film Go Goa Gone. In Mumbai, Mihir Trivedi.